गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सरसाइज 6.4, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। द क्वेश्चन सेज दैट फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर विच मस्ट बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड। वो छोटा से छोटा नंबर आपको फाइंड करना है जो सब्ट्रैक्ट होगा, सो दैट द नंबर गेट्स अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर। ऐसे सब्ट्रैक्ट करें कि हमें जो नंबर मिलेगा वो परफेक्ट स्क्वायर होगा। व्हाट लीस्ट नंबर मस्ट बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड। इफ़ यू रिकॉल द मेथड ऑफ द डिवीजन, अगर हम डिवीजन की मेथड देखें, सपोज ए नंबर 37 इज देयर एंड दिस 37 इज टू बी डिवाइडेड बाय 5, देन वी रीड आउट द टेबल ऑफ 5। 5 7 30 5 and the remainder is 2. Now if this remainder 2 is subtracted from this 37, we get 35. If we subtract 2 from 37, we get 35, and 35 is now divisible by 5. Take another example of suppose we take 23 and this 23 is divided by 4. Again we recall the table of 4. 4 5 is 20. Again you can see that the remainder is 3, and when this remainder 3 is subtracted from the dividend, we get 20, which becomes divisible by 4. So in the same way we have to apply the method that whatever is the remainder we are getting, the remainder is subtracted. Now we take the question. Suppose this question is 402. We have to find out the square root number of this. We have to find out that what least number must be subtracted from 402. So that it becomes a perfect square. So we just try to find out the square root of this number. 2 2 4, then this 0 2 is brought over here and this one is here, we add 2 2 plus 2 is 4. Now you still have to divide. Still we have to divide this, and this is divisible 0 times. Even in 1 times it becomes 41. So we have to divide it 0 times 0, and we are getting here as 0. Now this 02 is remainder, and this remainder is now subtracted from 402. So if we subtract the remainder 400, subtract the remainder 2 from this 402, we get 400, and 400 is a square of 20. So we get a perfect square number as 400. Take another example. 3 2 5 0 3 2 5 0. We have to find out that what least number must be subtracted from this 3 2 5 0, so that the number becomes a perfect square. So we just try to find out the square root of 3 2 5 0. 3 2 5 0, pairing up, then 32 is number. Before 32, if we recall, then 5 square is 25 and 6 square is 36. 6 square becomes greater than this number. So what we have to do, we just divide it 5 times. 5 5 is 25. Subtracting it, what we are getting is 7. Then we bring up 50 here and here we add 5. 5 plus 5 becomes 10. Now again we have to find out. If we take 7, 107 into 7, then it becomes 7 sevens are 49, carry 4, and 7 ones are 7, 749. 749. On subtracting we get 1. Now 1 is the remainder. 1 is the remainder and that is subtracted from 3250. So if we subtract 1 from 3250, it becomes 3249. That is, which is a perfect square. So this number is a perfect square of 57. So you have to subtract the remainder that we are getting from this dividend so that the number becomes a perfect square.